Holt goes to the Brewers. I know that's not surprising. Just what did he mean, especially the clubhouse and his team, at least the last couple of years?
Yeah, I mean, you know, great guy. Everybody liked him. He was vocal, which I think is important on teams to have some guys that are vocal. I thought he was a fantastic hitter. I think this guy can really hit. He's coming in there facing the best relievers in the game, the nastiest stuff, and he's coming in there in the eighth, ninth inning trying to do some big things against him, and that is without a doubt the hardest job in baseball. And there are very few, I can tell you, that are good at it, and Brock was good at it.